you work with a lot of markers inside Premiere Pro, you might notice that when you ripple delete or insert clips, the markers don't follow. Well, fortunately, there's a button to change this. Just go up to Markers and then Ripple Sequence Markers. Like and subscribe to learn more about Premiere Pro.